A local nonprofit is celebrating a milestone this summer. PRISM in Golden Valley turned 50. And as we found out, it's still growing after all these years.
I'm trying to figure out how this one expands.
What began as a small caring effort has grown into a hub of helping hands in the Northwest Twin Cities suburbs.
PRISM is 50 years old now. We're so proud of this. We started in 1970 and we were the Social Action Center, and it was really an informal group of people who came together wanting to respond to community needs.
PRISM clothes, feeds, and supports hundreds of local families who are homeless and food insecure. Through their food kitchen and thrift shop, they're even impacting those helping the cause.
I've done everything in here.
Colleen Porter has been a volunteer since 2014.
Shop for Change is the business model where we get free stuff, free donations from people. Hopefully it's good, clean, usable stuff. Then we sort it and price it and put it in the store. The proceeds then go to the food shelf. And this place runs on volunteers. If we didn't have volunteers, I don't know what we would do, because we have so much to do in here. You have to give back. There's no way around it. You have to give back.
We're sorting, we're checking for expiration dates, checking for just overall quality of the packaging. It feels good knowing that we're helping and that this is helping people in our own community. There is a lot of need, so it is nice to just be able to give of our time.
An organization needed more now than when it first started.
For a long time, people thought there's no poverty in the suburbs. And that's absolutely not true. In fact, it has grown. This is the time that the community safely needs to come together. And that's what we've seen. We've seen a lot of generous support. And I hope that going forward, we can hold on to that sense of community.
Go PRISM, happy 50.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.